Good morning, my healthy pips. Dr. Fed here. Another beautiful day in Florida. I have been under the weather for the last few days, and I have decided to stay home and work out in my exercise room. So as I walk to my exercise room, I can't help but and stop by the display I have of all my trophies from my recent physique shows, which I'm very proud of. But then, as I walk into the my exercise room, I realize that I still have pictures of myself all over. So it was interesting because this week, a patient of mine was very upset with the office and came to me saying that I was vain, that I was full of myself, that I had pictures of myself all over without my shirt. So that made me stop and think about if this was true. So it brought me back when I was in seventh grade. I was a victim of bullying. And at that time, I remember vividly the terror every time the bell rang to go home. I remember all the kids were happy that the time was they were ready to go home. But I had to go through this long hallway where there were a bunch of seniors waiting for me. And you can imagine this. I was fat with a heavy duty backpack with heavy textbook. So they were waiting for me to start whipping me all over the face, the arm. And then they grabbed that backpack and threw me down to the ground. And they started laughing and they left. And that went on and off for at least a year and a half. So I was able to graduate from high school and I became successful both personally and professionally. But that pain never went away. And I went to seminars, I read textbooks. And they always say the past is not equal to the future and the past should not control your future. But I have to say, anyone who has had a traumatic experience, they can never completely eliminate that pain. So unfortunately, some people do it with drugs, with alcohol. In my situation, was fortunately, I did it with exercise, and very, very fortunate about that. This situation reminds me of one of my favorite authors, Don Miguel Ruiz, in his book, The Four Agreements. And one of the agreements is don't take anything personally. Become immune of other people's opinions and action, so you avoid the pain of being a victim. So I leave you guys with this message, and I will add, don't judge. Have a great day and a weekend, and I will see you soon, my healthy pips.